Every Muslim should know that the first prophet in Islam was Adam. The closest friend of Allah was Prophet Ibrahim. The first man to accept Islam was Abu Bakr. The first person to enter Jannah will be our Prophet Muhammad. The first woman to accept Islam was Khadijah. The first Ummah to enter Jannah will be the Ummah of our Prophet. The Day of Judgment will take in place on